That's 300 more horsepower than the Raptor. While the recently introduced Mustang GT-based Super Snake wide-body is only a concept for the time being, Shelby has announced it will offer this F-150 muscle truck in a limited edition of just 150 examples. The company has teamed up with Ford Performance and Borla to give the F-150 the Super Snake treatment and make it even more hardcore than the Raptor. The first order of business was to tweak the independent suspension to sharpen up the truck's handling. Customers will be able to configure the F-150 Super Snake with either a 2- or a 4-wheel drive system working together with a supercharged 5.0-liter V8 pushing out in excess of 750 horsepower. The engine's soundtrack will be delivered through a Shelby-tweaked Borla exhaust featuring a pair of stainless steel tips. Besides these mechanical upgrades, Shelby has also come up with a slightly more aggressive body featuring a redesigned hood and reworked bumpers. The tonneau cover is also custom-made, as are the extra spoilers and the 22-inch chrome wheels to further denote it's far from being a run-of-the-mill F-150. In typical Shelby fashion, there are racing stripes and a logo on the front grille in case you need a reminder the truck is packing a 750 horsepower punch underneath its bulging hood. You can have it in one of the 6 Ford factory colors also applied onto the fender flares, front bumper cover, rear bumper cladding, as well as on the aforementioned bespoke tonneau cover. All of these upgrades don't come cheap, as Shelby has announced a starting price of $96,880. For that kind of money, one could buy a standard F-150 Raptor, $49,265, a Focus ST, $24,775, and a Fiesta ST, $20,765, and still have about $2,000 left for gas.